precios.
Okay, so this is the Slytherin woman. This is the Slytherin.
You see in there? Anything in there?
You should.
The one and only lives.
Go for it, Seth. Stand next to it. See it too.
Oh.
Don't fall, don't fall.
Oh,
don't do that.
The amount of shots we did and the type of shots we did compared to what we're doing now, it's a quantum leap. I mean, it's just huge.
The Potter films have set some of the biggest challenges. Oh.
Oh, look, up there. Maybe it's those that you're turning with the buttons.
That was all the way down there!
Now look, it's opening more.
It's really cool.
Pretty locked, huh? What is this set for? The burrow.
It's for the iron. It's their house.
Want to iron the dress?
Oh, back there.
Make it day. Oh, very nice. No, don't do night.
Look at
these
sets.
It's crazy, yeah.
What is
it called? Buckbeak. A what?
Buckbeak. It's Buckbeak.
What kind of animal, though, is it? Let's do this picture. Right here.
years.
Oh, there's the water.
You want me in the sidecar?
Yeah.
Okay.
For
the
Hopeless
Cages.
These are
canes
of Princess's
boy.
Go for it.
$100.
Now leave it there. Get a good one and leave it up there.
No more. More. Stick your face. More. Yeah, it's okay. Yeah, it happens.
All right, now take it down.
Stop licking it. Right? That was inside of Harry? Creepy.
No? No, that's Voldemort once he's totally defeated.
Well, it's the one that's inside of Harry. Harry dies, right? And he's in like that white void.
want to check into your vault?
Yeah.
So, can you go stand there real quick?
Very much a combination of live action and visual effects to accomplish this.
And the Strange Property is a fantastic example of my team and other departments working at their best.
You can't touch it yet. Green guys right behind us.
Paper, right?
It's the model so they could do the real thing.